Hey guys, how you doing? I'm going to review the Harbor Freight Can Crushers, item 46406. They do have a multi-can crusher, but I didn't buy that one. I went with the cheaper version. This one was $5.99, but they had a 20% off, so I got it, I think, for $4.69 or $7.99 or something like that. Right off the bat, if you look at it, there it is right there. I didn't bolt it. It comes with the can crusher. And then it comes with four screws. I didn't bolt it to the wall like it asks you to. All I did was get 1x4s, two of them actually, because it was a little longer than what I thought, and screwed them onto this because I'm not going to have it inside the house. And so three of them are right there, and then one of them on the bottom. And there you go. So it's pretty simplistic. I mean, all you do is stick it in. I step on it, and I crush it. That simple. Boom. It's great for little kids. I do it and I crush it. So I'm not putting a lot of force into it. I've seen some reviews where they say they break pretty easily. I played with it before I stuck it onto the board and I could see how they can break it. It is mainly all of metal, so that's good. But the only drawback I have is if you look at it, when they sold it to me, it's not very straight. It's kind of a corner. It was rubbing against the sides already, so what I did was I just grabbed my vice grips and I kind of tried to bend it to the side. But overall, like I said, it's a nifty little tool. If you got kids and you really want them to do something, just to do some work, tell them to do this. All they got to do is step on it, push up. Very easy. So that's my review. I do give it a thumbs up for less than $6. You can't beat the price. And yeah, so all right guys, if you like it, go ahead and look at my other ones. I've done a couple of Harbor Freight ones as well. You can look at those. And that's all I got for today, guys. All right, I'm out. Bye.